after Sega makes Sonic Spinball, which was a very bad name, Sega decides to change the gameplay again. And they decide to make it 3D, which yeah, Sega thought that 3D instantly means good, but that's not the case in this game. This game is Sonic 3D Blast. I'm reviewing the Genesis version, but the Saturn version isn't much better. The graphics aren't too changed, and it just has like it's just slightly altered. It's not that different. So, with that said, here it goes. Sonic 3D Blast is very slow paced. Not like Sonic Labyrinth slow, but pretty slow. This is not a good game at all. The gameplay is just jumping around and finding stupid stuff, and it's just terrible. I don't understand what Sega thought. This is not a good game at all. This is not like the fast paced Sonic games that you see from Sonic 1 to 3 or Sonic CD. This is just terrible. This is not good at all, and I don't understand why Sega decided to change the gameplay again, or Sonic Team rather. So, this also led to the demise of the Sega Saturn, because this game was also released on the Sega Saturn. It was like the only real Sonic game that was really released on the Sega Saturn. So, yeah, that's just why the Sega Saturn failed. They never really had a flagship Sonic title, so they just took a Genesis port, and that was their main Sonic game, which was why the Saturn failed, and part of the reason why Sega's not making consoles anymore. Because they don't realize the mistakes that they made. They never understand their mistakes, and now with a third party, they still don't understand their mistakes. Thanks for watching, guys, and just don't really play this game unless you get like one of the Sonic collections on the PS2 or the GameCube.